Being remorseful. As Christians, we have to be remorseful. When we are remorseful, we'll be able to discern. We are not carried away. We are sensitive. We are alert. We are remorseful towards the things of God, the instruction of God. The Bible says that He is the law of God, He will keep in His heart. He will not let go. That means He is awake to the instruction. He is remorseful about correction that he gets from the Word of God. He is changing his way because the Word has caused him to have a rethink. The Word of God is guiding you. So be remorseful. Step back and recount. Be remorseful. Be serious. So that the Word can work in you. So that the word can do its perfect work in you. Don't be carried away. Don't be frivolous. Be sensitive, be sober, and be focused. It is the way to greater glories. God bless.